three slots left.
All I remember was the boxes, because I hated them in single player.
Yeah.
Fucking boxes,
man. I've had some bad experiences with fucking USO PvP. It's just like, there's a lone bitch right there, but let's fuck her up. And it's like, no, we should avoid her, because we'll be here for 5 hours fighting her. She ends up kicking fucking my ass anyway. You know what I'd like? Non-veteran PvP zone.
He can't believe he lost.
That's what I would like.
Isn't that the whole point of the bottom one?
I don't know. What? Is it?
Yeah, because you have three of them dedicated to veteran levels than the bottom one, which is not non-vet.
He can reflect damage while these guys are up.
The more you know.
Well, I'm trying to hit these guys and they're getting blasted.
Yeah, so we got 30-day standard, 14-day standard, 7-day standard, and non-veteran.
What's the whole the days?
I'm gonna look that up.
Wait, what was the question?
I'm pretty sure it has to do with how long the campaign lasts for, right? PvP and ESO, you know, how most of them have like 7 days, 12 days, etc., etc.
Interdimensional ring exercise.
And it's fucking superior.
What do the days mean? How long the campaign lasts for before like shit resets and everybody gets the same.
And you will want to do that.
Thing? 7 days, not enough. That's my guess, is that when the days are over, the captured points reset and everybody gets a certain amount of XP or something? Depending on how much bases their team, their pack has or whatever? Perfect. B-Rux, you have no hero. I'm confused.
You don't either.
It's confusing as well.
Get the fuck out.
It doesn't have anything to do.
What the fuck? You make party.
What do you guys say?
Yeah, hot. Okay, I am really confused.
What?
Reading a guide on IG, it's basically saying if you're not level 50, play a more supporting role.
Yeah, that does make sense.
Apparently, they're currently investigating issues with game creation and heroes.
Hey, dude? So you know I'm overkill?
What's up?
Once again, the DFO savvy investor has something to play.
Yeah!
There we go. I see you.
Yeah, I see you too.
Aura time.
Oh my god, specialist class.
It's bad, what was that?
No, I freaking...
I thought they were unable to get to the spot, so I was suggesting payday.
Oh.
I have the two latest DLC eyes. I like the casino, but good god, the way it
is. Oh, seems confused.
Oh, you've been fired, man. Oh, I'm
I have to update my payday, and that's going to take forever.
Does anybody else want to come play HOTS now that this is working?
I'm working on my ESO for now.
Okay.
I'd instantly be up for payday though.
It's a lot of people here.
I know. What do we have at anyone from the corner?
It's a good question.
That is a good question. Oh yeah, ESO! Oh wait, no.
Exactly, D-Rox.
What about RuneScape? I will...
Goddamn, I'm sorry. Holden?
Tabletop. But what a tabletop. Is there some kind of like free Shogun weekend or something going on?
Yeah, I don't know why he would only dedicate a weekend to playing a fucking Total War game.
No, I was just looking at his online thing, but it's not saying the whole you have this for so many days. It just straight up looks like I have it. Why do I still have the option to install it then? It says it's part. Like, usually when those happen, it lets you know in brackets how long they.
Is it Shogun 2 or Shogun 1?
It is. Fuck games. Shogun 2 for sure.
Why is it that my thinking hit it but nothing else?
I'll tell you right now, Ash, you would really like Shogun 2.
Yeah, I know, I'm just trying to. 7 days to die? What the fuck? Right, oh, Jaden gave me that, right? You gave me that, didn't you, Jaden?
Ash getting all these mystery games.
Dude,
I
am seriously confused. Well, I think they went away.
Yeah, it's kind of a dick. Oh,
wow. Whatever. We got through. I only use one token. Life will go on.